from values to attitudes instead of just intentions. Intentions are not bad, but the problem is that going from intention to action sometimes is a very difficult task. But values, if you are really able to change it and make good attitudes out of that, is a key driver for change. That's today's thought.